Bows add a girly touch to any design. So in this tutorial, we're going to work on this cute bow nail art. Let's go ahead and get started. First, apply your favorite base coat. When dry, apply your base color. I applied a light pink and I applied one coat. Next, create a white French tip. I applied two coats. Now it's time to apply the bow. I chose a pink. First, apply one dot in the center. Next, create your bow. To outline my bow, I used black. This takes a little bit of work, but just take your time. When your outline is complete, go ahead and fill in the pink again. I also applied two lines on each side to create more detail with the bow. When done, apply your favorite top coat and your design is complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I also hope you give it a try. If so, please go to my Facebook page and upload a picture. I would love to see it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos each week. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Take care.